Hey yo. Welcome to the show. It's your boy Nilo, and today we got Camila Cabello. Because I love it. Featuring our boy Playboi Carti. To my old subscribers and my new, come over here and get what is due to you. Your flowers. Here we go. I have so much fun with this YouTube shit. It's so much fun. Love the font. Oh, Camila Cabello, I love it. Featuring Jordan. Produced by Canada. I should probably, because we all know what this is. This is YouTube. Supersonic, you rob it in the bed. Diabolic, bottle rocket on the carpet. Threw it back and he caught it. Oh, shit. Look at our boy. Hey yo. Oh, do you hear her? She's all on her little ad libs is hard. Oh shit. That's interesting that they have this synth low and pan to the left here. She is not doing that right now. Are they paying homage? Are they giving flowers to Mr. Gucci himself? I think maybe. She is running this fucking everything. Wow, that harmony was crazy.
Oh my god.
Because That's so cool. Like, she has like I noticed like I know this, of course, she's not actually drinking gasoline, but it looks like ginger ale he's pouring into their cups, not gasoline. And she has a fake gun. That's cool. Air gun.
Slow down, baby.
Are you running? Are you grown now? Are you too grown now? You tryna take time back your long. I just know the can got a nine to the drugs line. Moving out mid chain, I feel burnt out like the sun.
Sorry. I'm sorry, I'm a fucking child, dude. What the fuck, man?
Are you grown up? Are you too grown up? You trying to take time back alone?
He sounds so good on pop music, bro. That's what I'm geeking out. Like, I'm so used to him doing his thing with rap. But he sounds so good on pop music too.
I just know the can got a nine to the drugs line. Moving out mid chain, I feel burnt out like the sun. SVJ, I'm round around with her perm. SVJ, I'm round around with her perm. Pink cups the big worm. I forgot the sham. I went to her like Claremont. Little nigga fake down, fuck around, bitch nigga gon' find out. I hope you know you need a flashlight, try to follow around it, huh? Told you like hell, the hell, the hell, the hell, I'm out of control. She says I'm way too young, way too young.
Oh my god, the both sounds. Hold on, See, here's the thing. What I love about this, and I really, really, what it's making me think of, is like I would make music that would have like that bounce staccato playing keyboards. And I would make this shit sound jarring, and I did not know how to mix, how to compress, how to level, how to do none of that shit. And this shit would be so harsh on my fucking ear when I would play that song. And this is like press, compress, and press down so nicely on the left side, in par with. Just listen to it.
She says I'm way too young, way too young. She says I'm way
too young. Wait, I gotta play that shit back. Hold on, I'm sorry, guys. Hold on.
SVJ, I'm round around with her perm. SVJ, I'm round around with her perm. Pink cuts the big worm. I forgot the sham. I went to her like Claremont. Nigga fake down, fuck around, bitch nigga gon' find out. I hope you know you need a flashlight, try to follow around it, huh? Told you like, hell, 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 I'm out of control. She says I'm way too young, way too young. She says I'm way too young, way too young.
She has an arrow in her heart. Camille's team? Damn. That's a lot of people on your team, man. You need to do this work of art. This was amazing. It was kind of, oh shit. Nice. Nice. Somebody comment, he's coming. Squats is up. Cardi, he's coming. Oh, fucking shit. Yeah, I like this song a lot. The production on here is fucking crazy. Like, and yeah. This is, yeah. It's Playboy Cardi, guys. We already know.